second. And just when you're on the verge of success, the sky starts to change
and the wind starts to blow.
It's not on campus, but I went there with on a field trip. It was to Trader Joe's, and it was just a really fun day because we, like, after we got done what we were supposed to do on the field trip, we had cookies and just, like, talked to Santa and stuff, so that was pretty fun.
The stairs in front of the gym is where me and my cohort eat lunch every day, and it's just, we really bonded over those steps, so it's very nice. The more of it.
The water, long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water, no matter how hard I try. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back It's a place I know where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the line where the sky meets the sea, it calls me. Everybody on this island seems so happy on this island. Everything is by design. I know everybody on this island has a role on this island, so maybe I can roll with mine. I can lead with pride, I can make girls strong, I'll be satisfied if I play along. For the voice inside sings a different song. What is wrong?
Stand here behind me, and you call me a man, and you're counting on me to come through. You should know that I'll give you the best that I can, but we all have a little more homework to do. If you're walking beside me and you wanna be friends, you should know I'm depending on you. So you gotta hang in there till the whole story ends, 'cause we all have a little more homework to do. Gonna stand with me, then you have to concede that we all have a little more homework to do.
Day turns to day, you get a little bit older, a little bit taller, a little bit better, a little bit. Day turns to day.
they're a little bit stronger, a little bit smarter, a little bit I turned 13 and saw my first show on Broadway.
When I turned 13, I just hope COVID is over.
I'm Henry and I live in Baltimore. I'm 13 and I'm just getting started.
It definitely lets you express your emotions in like a different way than you usually would in a room like that.
I don't really know. I just really, I like singing because it's like, you're pretty much putting yourself in whoever's singing their position, and it's really cool because it's kind of like putting yourself in their shoes, which is really cool because then you can like see out into the world.
Everything has its season, everything has its time. Show me a reason and I'll soon show you a rhyme. Cats fit on the windowsill, children feed the snow. So why do I feel I don't fit in anywhere I go? Rivers belong where they can ramble. Eagles belong where they can fly. I've got to be, well, my spirit can run free. Gotta find my corner of the sky.
Every man has his daydreams, every man has his goal. People like the way dreams have us sticking to the soul. Something more than love. Rivers belong where they can ramble. spirit can run free.
Gotta find my corner
of the sky.
So we meant to dust in the cell for something small, but I won't rest till I know.
I love playing soccer, and I'm doing lacrosse this year, but yeah, it's pretty much it. Like, my favorite thing about soccer is, like, I get to actually have, like, there's a lot of movement in soccer.
I really, really love singing and dancing, because I feel like I can express myself. I also love writing, which I also feel like I can express myself in, and I can kind of just, like, basically, you can have a dance, you can have a conversation without even opening your mouth.
Do you measure a year in life? How about
Yes, my grandma, she has one of the biggest hearts that I know. She has love for everybody, and she's just one of the sweetest people on this earth.
I think the most important, one of the most important people in my life is my sister, because she's really funny, and even when she's not trying to be funny, she doesn't care that we're laughing at her.
Probably my cousin, because she really likes me and she's fun to be with.
It's time to bring it together.
I see you, you see me.
Imperfect, perfectly. Face to face, we can see clearly our similarities like
daylight. But we're right. We come together for a good time. We're gonna break this down. We're gonna rock this town. Everyone all around. Just be whoever.
Probably the pre-primary, because that's the first building that I ever went to at Friends. That's where I started out, and that's where I made all my friends. And I was super shy when I came here, and it really, like, I really came out of my shell in the pre-primary building. So yeah.
Probably the field at the lower school, because when I was in lower school, we would always go there and talk or play soccer, and we would always climb the trees even though we weren't supposed to.
The best place in Friends, I think, is the first grade room where Miss Edamata Cusick used to teach. She's my favorite teacher, and she was so nice, and it was really just like a welcoming place.
When I grow up, I will be tall enough to reach the branches that I need to reach to climb the trees. You get to climb when you're grown up.
And when I grow up, I will be smart enough to answer all the questions that you need to know the answers to before you're grown up.
And when I grow up, I will eat sweets every day on the way to work, and I will go to bed late every night.
And I will wake up when the sun comes up, and I will watch cartoons until my eyes go square.
Myself in the way that I want to. I feel like I can be myself, and it's a way for me to like release anything I need to release. And singing wasn't really something that I would think would like interest me, or performing at all. Like when I first heard about the first show in sixth grade, I was like, I'm not doing that. What the heck? And here I am today, doing it again, third time in a row.
I really like
Really, I like being on the stage under the warmth of the lights and just showing everybody that there's more to me than they can see.
Civilization and being out there with the kind of primal nature. It's been that way for so long, longer than any of us have been here. I always feel a really special and strong connection to the world when I'm out there.
love to play my guitar and to sing. I really like to make music, and I've been playing my guitar and singing for quite a while, and they're just things that I love to do in my downtime.
Mama, I don't have time for dancing. That's just gonna have to wait a while. I ain't got time for messing around, and it's not my style. This old town can slow you down, people taking the easy way. But I know exactly where I'm going, getting closer and closer. Almost there. People down here think I'm crazy, but I don't care. Trials and tribulations, I've had my share. Ain't nothing gonna stop me now, I'm almost there. Can't come true.
You gotta make them happen. It all depends on you.
So I work real hard each and every day. No things for sure up on my way.
Just doing what I do. Look out, boys, I'm cut through. And I'm almost there.
I'm almost there. People gonna come here from everywhere. And I'm almost there. You know I've had my share,
but I found a mountain, I crossed the river, and I'm almost there.
I'm almost there.
Special to me is probably my aunt, who lives kind of down the street from me, because she's always been there for my family and always been able to step in at any point and always just lets us know that she's there for us and me.
Someone who's special and important to me is my grandmother Jamma. I always love going to her house, and we always play board games and play ping pong. We always love to make yellow jello but not cook anything else.
Get my head in the game.
Stage in the auditorium or the dance studio. I like always had really bad stage fright, and Mr. Torrance like helped me a lot with that, especially for the dance showcase.
I think that backstage in the auditorium is probably my favorite place. Throughout the shows that I've done at Friends, musicals and plays alike, I always find that space to be comforting and a place where you get to kind of connect with everyone else who's doing the show.
Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes and
says they're so. Some things I cannot change, but till I try, I'll never know.
Too long I've been afraid of
losing love, I guess I lost.
Well, if that's love, it comes too much too high a cost.
I'd sooner fight to defying gravity. Kiss me goodbye, I'm defying.
Unlimited, my future is unlimited.
Now just had a vision almost like a prophecy. I know it sounds truly crazy and true. The vision's hazy, but I swear someday I'll be.
Follow to the western sky.
Look at that, just how we are gone.